Let's make fruit leather from a pumpkin. Ha ha! Nope, too far. Now slice or karate chop your pumpkin. Now we'll cook our pumpkin, then into the blender, and blend. Now pour it onto your silicone tray, then spread it all out, and bake at 175 Fahrenheit for several hours. Then I'll peel it off. You can tell this is why they call it leather. It's so fun to play with. Now roll it up and slice. I love food. You can also tear it. Add some sugar and it'll be perfect. It's pumpkin season now, so